This is my brother printer. I got this message, cannot detect. Put the toner back in. So I don't know what to do. I try to put it back several times, but this error message still show up. So finally, I want to give it a try to change a new toner. So first, I take this out, and this is my new one. So remove the cover. And take out the old one. Put it back. Also doing several times this back and forth. Okay, let's give it a try. Okay, great. So seems the error is gone. And now the printer back to normal. Thanks for watching.